It was the battle of the MAC Red Division as I headed on over to 13 and Hoover for this girls basketball matchup. Let's get right to it. We are at Cousino High School as the Grosse Pointe South Blue Devils are taking on the Cousino Patriots. Patriots head coach Amy Mitchell and forward Grosse Pointe South Kevin Richards. First quarter, Gabby DiPiazza is going to find Sydney Dixon for this three as she spots up for it and hits it for the first bucket of the game. Now it's going to be Dixon who's in transition and finds Rachel Aduzzi. She puts it on the ground and flips it up and in. Cousino up five early. Now it's going to be Cameron Richards who's going to call for the ball. She spots up for the three and she hits it for the Blue Devils' first bucket of the game. Now it's Richards coming off a double screen as she pulls up from Steph Curry range and she hits it as Blue Devils are up in the first quarter. Second quarter, Jessica Patterson's going to get the steal as she's going to take it to the other end for this easy layup. And now closing seconds of the second quarter, they find Richards and she's going to drive with the left, flip it up and in as she makes it look easy. Blue Devils up 23-17. Early third quarter now, Piazza's going to find Dixon in the corner for three as she hits it. And now Grosse Pointe, they were playing full court press the whole entire game and it was really giving Cousino some trouble as they get this turnover here as they're going to get the easy bucket on the other end. And this is where Grosse Pointe really starts to pull away with this three-pointer here by Peyton Roy as they end the third up 13. Early fourth, Cousino is trying to make a comeback as DiPiazza is going to get the ball here as she is going to find Taylor Caraway in the corner for three, Cousino down 10. But that was not enough for Cousino as Richards is going to pull up for this dagger three here as she hits it. It was not enough for Cousino as they would fall 60-50 in this final game. They put up a hard fight but came up short. All right, so as I said earlier in the highlights, Grosse Pointe South, they're putting out a full court press the whole entire game and Cousino was having struggles defeating that. So I just want to show you fans at home how effective a full court press can be. So what Grosse Pointe South was doing here, when Cousino would inbound the play, they would send two people immediately on one of the Cousino's offenders and it would force Cousino either to dribble into a turnover, pass into a turnover. So what they're really doing is, you can see there, they were trapping them here and they had nowhere to go with the ball and they were making bad passes like right here because they would pick up their dribble and they just wouldn't know what to do with the ball. So what you want to do here is, when you have a double team, not like this, you got the ball quick, but then they got the rebound and they're going to score here. But what you really want to do here with when the team is full court pressing you is, you've got to know that it's coming and you got to know where you're going to go immediately with the ball right after. So if you get the ball, you got to look immediately to your left or your right, find an open teammate, pass it and run, and they're going to try and come through a double team, and then you got to find your next teammate. So Enver, I just want to know what your thoughts are on this matchup and how Cousino can kind of avoid running into this problem again.